Very good morning, my dear students. Are you ready for a class? Very good. Okay, take your book.
Dear students, for your today class is English Math. Take your English book and take the page number 102.
Well, there once was a girl and she liked to say no, 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 that was her way. And what that girl told her mom that day was no spells, no. Her mama said you gotta eat your cheese, eat your cheese, eat your cheese. Mama said you gotta eat your cheese or there'll be no ice cream. The girl said no cheese, no cheese. The girl said no cheese, oh please. The girl said no cheese, no cheese. Y-E-S ice cream.
N-O spells no, Y-E-S spells yes.
Well, there once was a boy and he liked to say no, 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 that was his way. And what that boy told his mom that day was no spells, no. His mama said you gotta eat your soup, eat your soup, eat your soup. Mama said you gotta eat your soup or there'll be no ice cream. The boy said no soup, no soup, I don't eat soup, no to soup. The boy said no soup, no soup,
Y-E-S ice cream. N-O spells no, Y-E-S spells yes.
Well, there once was a girl and she liked to say
no, 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 no,
no, that was her way. And what that girl told her mom that day was no spells, no.
Today class is over for you. Thank you so much, Ma, for attending my class. Have a nice day. Thank you.